Hi everyone, Revuanji here. Welcome back to another The Elder Scrolls Online video. Okay then, so let's see what we've got next. Managed to get 5 so far, and the next one.
Hurry, you must go
is
quickly.
It here?
It's true. I was Kaur Ash Mountain.
To Ash Mountain. Ah, it's not the next one. Now the next one is supposed to be Resuming the Guardians. Wait, not this way? Oh, that original spot, right.
Rumblings from the mountain. Excellent. Now, the Atronox. They stood what? We'll hold the line. Normally, Daedra only... Father. May have been overconfident.
Okay, there we go. Restoring the Guardians. Collect Daedra hearts. Like, 10. Honestly, I'm not even sure if that is useful, but in case it's not useful, we can sell it. Collect Daedra hearts. Supposed to be in this region? Oh, there it is. There's one. Two, there's one here. One other player. Dead, of course. Man, and we need 10 of those. And see, that's a cool ability. Thank you. I think you're chasing the other guy. Yeah, but from where lower book. Bro, we gotta kill that guy as well. There we go. Just in time. They're not spawning. Come on, game, please spawn some enemies. There we go. And we do need two more. And this ability is kind of useless, honestly, not doing any damage. I could sell that one. We gotta summon two enemies and defeat them. Ragebinder and Blaze. Take that one as well. Fighter skilled level 4. Okay. So we're supposed to summon this guy here.
As long
That easy, my friends. That easy.
Wind has carried you.
Cool. This is magic I do not understand.
Restoring the guardians. Quest completed.
Ball rev, is it?
Managed to level up some things as well. Man, we gotta sell this. Resell value.